안성 인터내셔널 썸머스쿨은 금년으로서 9번째 맞는 행사가 됩니다. 썸머스쿨 내에서 진행하고 있는 이 상계탕 행사 같은 경우는 한국만의 특별한 식문화를 갖다가 체험할 수 있게 하는 아주 유익하고 좋은 프로그램 행사라고 할 수 있겠습니다. 인터내셔널 썸머스쿨 진행 동안 많은 학생들이 한국 문화를 갖다가 잘 체험하고 또 그리고 안전하게 지내다가 돌아가길 갖다가 희망하고 있습니다.
한성대학교 국제여름학교는 특히 강실 강의와 다양한 문화 체험 프로그램의 조화를 가장 큰 특징으로 말씀드릴 수가 있는데요. 올해는 특히 고궁, 경주, 안동과 같은 그런 유적지뿐만 아니고 태권도, 김치 체험, DMG 같은 다양한 체험 프로그램을 통해서 학생들이 다양한 측면에 대해서 이해하고 배울 수 있는 그런 프로그램도 구성을 하였습니다.
I came to South Korea because I'm really interested in the culture here. South Korea is a really up-and-coming country and it hosted the Olympics recently this year and just love the Korean food, Korean culture. I go to a university where we have a lot of South Korean exchange students and I've become really good friends with them and I wanted to see their homeland and experience this place for myself. I also had a friend who went to the summer school program last year and she absolutely loved it and I wanted to experience it too. My favorite activities that we've had so far was going to the DMZ and then Namsan Park. I really liked going to the tunnels in the DMZ and experiencing the North Korean tunnels that they built into South Korea and learning about just the history behind all of that and just seeing the place where a country is divided. And I also liked Namsan Park because of the view that it gave of Seoul. And just, it was a very beautiful day. It was peaceful and it was just amazing to be able to see the country from such a high place and be able to just experience it all.
My favorite experience on this program was the hanbok experience because I always wanted to wear it because I had seen different pictures and I always thought it was absolutely beautiful. And it was really cool walking around, going to the palace. We actually had people stop and like take pictures with us. And my hanbok that I wear was really pretty. It was a navy blue. And yeah, it was really fun. The samgyetang was really cool. It was really fun and it was really, really good. I love trying different foods here. It was a really cool experience. It's nothing I've ever experienced before.
한성국제여름학교는 해마다 학생들의 그 피드백을 통해서 다음에 프로그램 개선에 반영을 하고 있고요. 앞으로 좀 더 이제 체험 중심으로 학생들이 진정으로 한국에 대해서 배울 수 있고 미국에서는 알지 못했던 그러한 측면에 대해서 교육을 시키고 체험을 시키기 위해서 계속 진화를 거듭하고자 노력하고 있습니다.